Okay, in this episode we're going to review Bill Abbott's The Thing Platinum Edition. It comes in this box. There you go, nice white box. I've had this trick for... I've owned this trick twice before and I've still never performed it. And I purchased this again for my latest show thinking, well, maybe it will make it in there. It hasn't, to be honest, but we'll get to that eventually. Got to be careful with what I show you here, but it comes with two cloths, including your gimmicky one, and a nicely made DVD. The DVD, I think it's homemade. No, it's a pressed DVD. It's actually a pressed DVD, probably not on. And a CD for the audio tracks. These are, he gives you a bunch of songs that you can perform with it. Personally, I don't like any of those songs. I've got my own. But he gives you a bunch of them, 14 in total, which you can perform this trick for. Okay, which is nice. I've not read into the full royalty rights of how much you can use that music with. I presume you've got the full rights, but I've not read it. You'll also get a makeup box. This is a small box that you would normally produce the thing from. It's a makeup box, what girls put their makeup in. I know magicians aren't aware of that usually, for lots of reasons, but yeah, it's a makeup box, but at least you get it. It's part of his routine, and I've reviewed some other products that were missing vital elements in order to repeat what you saw in the trailer. So I give him props, you're getting everything you need. You've also got, to be honest, I didn't even know this was in there. I don't even know what it is. I think it's just, it's a photo sheet to show you in stages how to do his routine. So you can have a poster out there to repeat what it is. You've also got a clear box. So if you don't want to be bothering taking the makeup box around, you've got a clear fold-up box. I think that's it. Yeah, anyway, that's everything. Okay, so that's what you get in the Platinum Edition of the box. The DVD is supposed to be a brand new edited version of his instructional teaching for it, which was originally on his DVD, Bill Abbott Stand Up Magic for Kids. What he's done is he's reshot it, and he's got an interview section with another magician at the end, with Paul Wilbaum, to talk about the trick and the various stages. I can't go over too much of the gimmick, but the cloths, first of all, they look almost identical. They're the same colour this time. and the cloth is nice. The platinum gimmick... I'm trying not to explain too much about what this is, what it is. But I know when I first bought it, because of in transport, it had moved around a bit. It took me a while to adjust it so that it was working again. You also get with it a couple of plasters that you have to add to your gimmick. It's only a one-time thing, but it's just something to know. You've got to do a little thing just before you start it. What do I think of the trick? Well, as I've said, I've had this trick twice before, sold them twice, and bought this one again. In my previous ones, not the platinum, the cloth was a different colour to the other. Not that it's a difference, because you would not really hand out the cloth. I never thought that was part of the routine. But it's just a little thing that I picked up on. And I had a problem with the placement of the gimmick in the originals. This one, the gimmick is a lot better placed. I've not felt comfortable doing it. Basically, without giving too much away, coming down here, it's a levitation. See if I can do this for you. I can levitate, and we can make it float around. Come back down here. And when I want to show that my ghost has completely vanished. Voila! Anyway, so there you go. So that's the trick. The trick works, but maybe it's me. I'm a comedy performer. I perform lots of gags, lots of acts. Even in my silent show, which I'm doing at the moment, it's all about making people laugh. So I've not yet found a way of making this trick funny. If you have a place to perform it and you know you can make it work, it does do exactly what it's supposed to do. If it was nice and cheap, if it was at a reasonable price for what you're getting, I would give this high marks, but I know how much it costs, and I'm gonna put that into the equation because it's too expensive. Sorry guys, it's a strong trick for what you can do with it if you know you can use it, but it is way overpriced last time I checked. So I'm going to give it 90%. I'm not going to give it anything higher than that. I'm tempted to take it down, but I'm going to give it 90 because it does do exactly what it's supposed to do, but it's been out. The price of it scares too many people away for what it is. It's not worth it for what you're getting. So there you go. I'm not going to say much more on it. It's a good prop, does its job, but I'm not using it. I don't plan on using it yet. 90%. Let's move on.